Get up.
So who would you rather face? Would you rather face Naomi or Paige?
I'll face either. To me, I don't look at any of my competitors like who's stronger, who's weaker. In my eyes, I can take anyone on and I can succeed, and that's what I know I'll do. So whoever wants to step up to play, please do. Because at the end of the day, I'm here to make history. I'm here to be the best Divas champion WWE has ever had.
Naomi, though, may be the most athletic Diva that I see.
Oh, man.
That's part of. What do you think about that? Can't be thinking about being friends, frenemies, and all that crap. You got to go out there and win. That's what it's all about.
Oh, look at this. And trust me, she made a statement last week.
Oh, man.
You got to make statements.
And Naomi could get disqualified here.
Come on, Brie.
And Naomi.
Come on, Brie.
Brie had made it to the ropes, and Naomi had continued the assault. And, John, I keep using this word, but it's true. Naomi has been relentless tonight with this attack on Brie Bella.
Absolutely.
Come on, Brie. Relentless. Look, Naomi, I think it's very justified in her thinking. She has a couple wins over the champion right here with us, Nikki Bella. She wants that title match, and she wants it now.
But do we remember those wins the past few weeks? They were distractions. My sister was in my way. It wasn't like Naomi just came in and beat the Divas champion.
Well, nonetheless, Nikki, I mean, now it sounds like you're making an excuse. And
I don't need an excuse. Hey, I still carry the title. She doesn't. That a girl!
Brie off a drop kick, and now she's got Naomi reeling.
She's feeling it. Oh! Wow.
Knee right to the face. And it's Brie mode. And Brie with a missile drop kick.
Wow.
Naomi's down. Brie going for the win. Hooks the leg. Is enough to put Naomi away. Kicks out. Barely a two.
Tell you, Brie got a whole lot more left in the tank than I thought.
Yes, she does. She's a Bella.
But just like that, Naomi has regained control.
Oh!
Head first off the turnbuckle. Brie Bella stunned. Naomi going to the top rope. Went for the crossbody. Brie ducked underneath it. And Brie crawling across the ring, looking for the win. Shoulders down, hooks the leg, and shoulder up for Naomi. A near fall for Brie. And it's been a punishing match on both sides.
These girls are working hard.
Yes, they are.
Oh!
I mean, my sister
calls it the rear view.
That's it.
And just like that, Naomi picks up the win.
Didn't even break a sweat.
I'll tell you, Naomi does have a point. How many Bellas does Naomi have to beat to get a chance at the Divas Championship?
Well, there's only two on the roster, so.
Well, she beat them both. Do you give her a title match now?
Thanks for watching WWE on YouTube. Please show me some love by clicking right here to subscribe. And if you just can't get enough of me, click right here for full episodes of Total Divas.